When Stella McCartney, a lifelong vegetarian, joined Chloé, she demanded that no leather, no fur, no pearls, and no feathers be used in the company's garments. This was a very bold move in the late 90s, anticipating McCartney's ongoing commitment to cruelty-free fashion. This jacket made of faux fur imitating animal hair is a testament to her ethics and is part of this series of jackets that play with the artificial and the natural.